It was a huge honor for a D.C. woman known as the Costume Lady. She now has a park named after her. Delegate Eleanor Holmes Norton helped dedicate the Lola Beaver Memorial Park. It's at the corner of Massachusetts Avenue, 9th and A Streets in Northeast. Yesterday would have been Miss Beaver's 100th birthday. She opened the costume shop in Northeast following the 1968 riots and became well known for designing costumes for the city's most prestigious live theaters. Taking